Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
I thank God for being here. I thank God for my health and strength.
Yes.
I thank God for being good to me.
Yes.
I'm saved because I want to be saved. I'm not being kept against my will.
Yes.
I don't want to open me to Satan all the time. That's really just talking in this time. But listen, I'm saved because I want to be saved. It's not a fight, it's not a struggle. If you're strong, you might have a part of this day. You better go back and check. You ain't doing it right. I heard somebody say, if this man ain't for you, you ain't doing it right. Glory to God. I know we have our struggles. I know we go through it. But I'm checking the back of the book and we win.
Right, okay.
You already win. Right. It's a sin.
Yeah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
And I'm glad to be here. And I'm saying, because you need to know what you have to do.
That's right.
You know what I'm doing. Amen.
Right.
Stop making excuses. I'm giving a lesson. Amen.
Yeah.
We're standing on our righteous feet, and we're going to ask evangelist pull out with the New York accent to read for me. Exodus 32, 1 through 7. Though you can't stand, you'll stand. You are standing.
Right there.
Amen.
And when the people saw that Moses delayed to come down, out of the mount, the people gathered themselves together unto Aaron and said unto him, Up, make us gods which shall go before us. For as for this Moses, the man that brought us up out of the land of Egypt, we want not what is become of him. And Aaron said unto them, break off the golden earrings which are in the ears of your wives, of your sons, and of your daughters, and bring them unto me. And all the people break off the golden earrings which were in their ears, and brought them unto Aaron.
Praise God.
All right?
Praise
and
God.
He received them at their hand, and fashioned it with a graving tool, after he had made it a molten calf. And they said, these be thy gods, O Israel, which brought thee up out of the land of Egypt.
Yeah.
And when Aaron saw it,
glory to God,
he built an altar and Aaron made proclamation and said, tomorrow is a feast the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And they rose up early on the morrow and offered burnt offerings and brought peace offerings. And the people sat down to eat and to drink and rose up to play. And the Lord said unto Moses, go, get thee down for thy people, which thou broughtest out of the land of Egypt, have corrupted themselves. Amen. Praise God.
Thank you, Jesus.
I want you to turn to your name and use for a subject. That's a bull.
That's a bull.
Turn to your name. Give three people that lesson. That's a bull. I'm a people that will put a praise God. Amen.
Okay.
That's a bull. Amen. We thank God for being here. We thank God for life, health, and strength.
Yeah.
We thank God for all that He does. Amen.
Yeah.
And give honor to our prophets. Everybody's been addressed. Amen.
Yeah.
And we're going to move up for this. If we don't give, we'll be able to be here an hour.
Yeah.
If we give, we'll have you 15, 20 minutes. And we're going to move on. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Here he was, the travesty of the Israelites.
Yeah.
The Israelites were used to following leadership. They were used to being led around as sheep. That's okay as long as you have a visual. But now some people need to see something.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. And these are Bishop Gardner's comments. Amen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Praise God. God won't let them not only transfer their physical location, but their spiritual location. As the Bible says, you can take about the country.
But you can't take the country.
You can't take the country out of there. God wants you and I to learn to have a discernment. Praise God. To internalize and to keep the spirit when God no longer is visual to you. You are to follow God's word and be disciplined enough to continue when you cannot see, you can't feel, you can't hear God. You are to not let maturity.
Yeah.
come to a point. I imagine Moses descending from the mountain, heard the party going on, looked at the crowd, looked at the golden calf and said, that's the bull. I know what that is. That's the bull. Glory to God. Remember, they were still in the wilderness. They were not even in the land of promise before they took their eyes off the Lord and now seen them to see the full of promise.
Jesus.
How many times you get midstream?
Yeah.
I just didn't say it. You have not received the Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
I joined church, but I don't come back no more.
Wow.
I know what I'm saying after the week.
Start doing their own thing.
Yeah.
She had followed Moses to a point.
Yeah.
Okay.